most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Oh, God! What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us! Keep trying!
Sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Resh's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
The Loyalists have set up defenses against Rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
I can't do that at this time.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
You weren't a good man, Resh. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
father. What a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this, or you will.
Detective. Proud of you.
Sure that cell's secure, Batman?
Look, I never actually saw what the Warden was doing, so you can't really blame me, you know?
Watching him do that,
could have sworn I heard broken glass.
I can't get it out of my head. Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time he's...